The ghost is near.
Let me tell you, these guys think I'm an asshole. These guys think I'm an asshole. But there's something that's not so amazing. As I stand here in my ring, at my event,
I am not going to silence, and I'm going to let each and every one of you know that I am sick and fed up of E.G. Mackie coming to my event and bugging me.
People see this.
Do not call him.
This is how unprofessional this man is.
Do not call him. You do not know me. You do not see him. I do. Now listen to me. In January 4th, you won't care about this meeting. You won't care about me. You won't care. I had you put in a main event match, and you won't care.
Time by coming out here and being what you are, a bully and a coward.
Babe, I'm asking you for a date. Let's say, 13th of August. Kill or Lycra? 11. Shut up!
You know for a fact that if I risk getting in one more time, you know that I can die.
Kill or Lycra 11, 13th of August. The very good it's gonna knock the sense back into Bravehart, David Lowe!
Come on! What,
let me go! You listen to me, and you listen to you. You will piss off. This will be a wrestling match. This isn't fucking work. You want to fucking fight, then you lost.
You want me a hell for Lycra? I told you this last week. You want me a hell for Lycra? I'm going to be there.
Hell for Lycra, 11th of August. The very good Mr. Euan Mackie is going to knock the sense back into Bravehart, David Lowe.
Ghost is near.